Hey, everybody! Hi! Welcome to my bathroom. I'm your host, Stephen Colbert. The big story tonight is all of you people. People all over America have hunkered down in their own houses to ride out the coronavirus. The CDC is saying this might go on for the next 8 weeks. You're watching a very special social distancing edition of The Late Show, or as I now call it, The Lather Show with Scrub and Colbert. My first guest tonight, as you can see, is Mr. Bubble, followed by a musical performance by the legendary duo Head and Shoulders. Thanks, guys. Now, Trump and his coronavirus team held a press conference today, and I gotta say, his tone was dramatically different than previous days.
Therefore, my administration is recommending that all Americans, including the young and healthy, work to engage in schooling from home when possible. Avoid gathering in groups of more than 10 people. Avoid discretionary travel. And avoid eating and drinking at bars, restaurants, and public food courts.
Did you hear that? Don't get together in groups of more than 10 people. This important information coming from the Coronavirus Task Force, which has 21 members. This is actually a good math lesson for all those kids now being homeschooled. Question: if the Coronavirus Task Force has 21 members, but groups aren't allowed to contain more than 10 people, how many more months are we going to have to be eating Chef Boyardee? But Trump was adamant that he's doing the best he can with the hand he was dealt.
When we have a future problem, if and when, and hopefully we don't have anything like this, but if there is, we're going to be starting off from a much higher plateau, because we were at a very, very low base. We had a system that was not meant for this.
Yes, some idiot disbanded Obama's pandemic response team. We should really look into whoever was after President Obama, because that guy screwed the pooch, which, by the way, is another way the virus can spread. The point is, at this time of national peril, we all have to do our part. And by do, I mean don't. We all have to don't our part. And there is no country in the world more prepared for that than the USA. Turns out Americans weren't lazy couch potatoes this whole time. All that sitting on our asses and watching TV was actually training to save the world. So to paraphrase the immortal words of John F. Kennedy, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask how many episodes of Love is Blind can you watch in one sitting. We'll be right back.
Didn't feel right coming in and doing the show tonight, so we decided to cancel it.
Look, as you can clearly tell, this is not going to be our usual show.
Tonight we're talking about the coronavirus. We canceled our audience to keep everyone safe, but it's not.
That we're not going to be having shows next week.
So I've been inspired by Italy, and I figure, like, why don't we do this in New York? We're also neighbors out here. Let's be together, you know?
Hey, Conan O'Brien here. If, like me, and I hope you're like me, you are staying inside, you are hunkered down, avoiding contact with other people, and being safe, well, you're probably bored right now.
Wash your hands, wash your hands. Do not touch your face. Wash your hands, wash your hands. Do not touch your face. If you wash your hands and do not touch your face, then the world will be a better place.